All right, y'all, it's time for another Porsche's Baby Report.
Look at the baby.
Well, guys, we have Nick Cannon and his girlfriend, Abby De La Rosa. Ooh, that name. Ooh. Abby shared these pics on her Instagram and revealed that the two are together and having twin boys who will arrive in July. Now, Abby first made the announcement that she was pregnant back in December, but she just recently shared pics with Nick Cannon.
Oh, isn't that something, honey? Apparently, it was a raw dog winter.
Wait, didn't it just have another baby?
He did.
He's being fruitful and multiplying. So Sherry, honey, social media, honey, is calling Nick the classic future because they're saying he's going to show up, baby, to the maternity shoot. Now, how do you feel about that, though? I mean, because I think it's tacky you having all these damn children all over the creation, honey. Yes, you have kids all over the creation.
He's an entertainer. He gets busy.
It's two things. I wonder what the baby mamas be like. Are they going, well, wow, you know, the other one is pregnant. I'm going to get pregnant, too. I don't know. That's a whole different mindset. But at least Nick take care of his kids. He's got enough money where he does take care of his children.
I was just around him for Mariah's anniversary, and he was there with the kids, loving on them. Like, he flew in. Like, he spends time. He's a great dad.
If you want to be fruitful and multiply, I got nothing to say. You got the money to back it up.
He feels something for these women, and they have a relationship. So,
He feels to have sex with him.
Oh, he definitely feels something, Brown. He definitely feels something all right.
And he make twins. So that's not Mariah, Brad. That's Nick, huh?
Nick, I want me some. I don't want to put it in my
water.
Put
it out there. Put it out there, Porsche.
Yeah, man.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.